The question, how can one get rid of acne as quickly as possible? I got rid of my acne in 2 weeks. Here's how. I suffered from acne for 20 years, from the age of 14, all through my teens and 20s. It got worse as I grew older. I tried everything possible. Multiple courses of antibiotics, Benz oil peroxide, chemical peels, a weird bottle of pills promising clear skin in 30 days, cryotherapy, steroids. Nothing bothered the acne. It just sat on my face calmly while I went to war with it, with all of the above. Finally in my 30s, an annoying skin clinic, a top one in Bangalore, India, failed to clear my acne. I do not know why I kept going to them and why I was surprised they could not help me. Somehow this time I was pushed me over the edge and I took the task of clearing my skin into my own hands. Here's what worked to clear my skin in 2 weeks. Cutting all sugar out of my diet. This means no cakes, pastries, chocolates, sweets, no soft drinks, etc. You can have sugar in your tea or coffee. Eat a good diet with more fruits and vegetables. Don't tell me that your friend who eats junk has clear skin. We all know that one person who has clear skin no matter what. You want clear skin, you have. Defeat it well. Keep the junk for a once a week treat. Trust me, once you get used to proper food, you'll actually not want to eat junk. This is the best way to get beautiful, glowing and clear skin. Take a vitamin C supplement. This helps your immune system fight the acne. Once your skin has cleared, you can consider applying a vitamin C serum to help heal your scars and improve your skin tone. Drink a lot of water to keep your skin hydrated. Water and not juice. A cup of green tea once a day would help as well. Water alone will not help you clear your acne, but it will keep your skin healthy and hydrated. Do not touch your face. Leave it alone except when washing or applying products. Trust me, this helps a lot even if it seems trivial. Use raw organic honey on your face to heal your acne and soothe your skin. Within a week all the acne will start flattening and healing. Apply a thin layer of honey on your face and leave it for an hour or two. This also doubles up as a cleanser and you do not have to use face wash. Quit using too many products on your face. Most often when we have acne we tend to go to war with it and go overboard with the products. This makes your skin fight back and produce more oil and therefore more acne. Just stick to one or better still nothing. It will be hard to not use anything, but trust me, you are better off not overburdening your skin with products. I share even more tips and exactly what works to clear my acne on my site, Acne Care for Women, Your Beauty Chronicles.